Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So, whenever I'm recording this after I've played the game, and everything you're going to see, once I was playing the game there was a technical difficulty with the audio. It sounded terrible, got super loud and completely unwatchable. So, there's no actual commentary throughout the video. So this happened in two videos. I didn't realize it. They were done like back to back. But I think I got the problem sorted out going forward. So it should just be this. Well, it should just be these two Super Smash Bros. Ultimate videos. And then the rest will hopefully be fine going forward. I debated a lot about what I want to do with the videos, if I wanted to delete them, upload them without any sound, and I really liked the videos because they were getting that final like 10% in the World of Light, so I thought they were good video. The gameplay was good, it was fun, but sadly there was no decent audio. So thank you all for understanding and enjoy the rest of this silent video. Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So, we finished off most of World of Light. I just have a few more characters, some final bosses, not bosses, some harder fights left to do. So, in trying to find out how to get to this character, it turns out, come to this chest, you can press A.